As 2020 draws to a close, we can all look back over our shoulder at a year never to be forgotten. A year when what could never have been dreamt of became stark reality. A year when words such as unprecedented, social distancing, and Zoom became frequent in our vocabulary. A year when so much has changed. A year when many have lost loved ones, lost their employment, or even just lost their aspiration or zest because of the pressures, because of the sorrows, and because of the uncertainty. When we feel like we're in a corner, a feeling that is amplified when we are prevented from social interaction with others, we get turned in on ourselves, feeling sorry for ourselves, and seek sympathy from others, and maybe it feels like we get none. We have to lift our head up and look out beyond ourselves, beyond our circumstances, and see what is out there. See others that bear more sorrow and suffering than ourselves. See others in circumstances much worse than our own. And yet also see the opportunities, see the possibilities, see others that are thriving on challenges, and we can take courage. We can find the strength to keep going and not give up. So as we conclude the year, we don't view it as a year lost. We view it as a year full of learning, full of sacrifice from so many, and with so much to be thankful for. And it should make us smile. We can go forward into 2021 with a smile. For every 100 reasons to cry, just find 1,000 reasons to smile. Don't let your problems overcome your smile. Let your smile overcome your problems. It's a curve that sets everything straight. Wear it, share it, spread it, and use it. Let's move forward together happily into 2021. We are all here for each other. None of us can survive alone. With love and best wishes from us all at Senta.